No, I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
Bad enough they send me on the training ops. Now I gotta babysit the rest of you.
Thank you.
1, burst time is running low. Alpha 1 has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Bastards could be just waiting around, watching. Creepy.
Are we sure there aren't any more monsters around? Like, super duper really sure?
I have to say, you all looked amazing out there. Elegant, dangerous, the model of God Eaters. Running low. An origami bond has been shattered. Keep going. That's a
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through them.
That's the good stuff.
Alpha One, first time is running low. Cut him off.
Turn up the heat.
Yeah. Call for extra, now.
I don't think I can move my jaw.
Go ahead.
It's all sore from running. Did you do a good job? God Eaters did a good job.
You guys were so amazing out there. Did you even need me? I mean, I'm glad you took me.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better. Whenever you're ready.
Let's get this over with. I'm made of time.
Mission start! Yeah!
Drag it out!
Grab a bite!
aren't any more monsters around? Like Super Duper, really sure?
Those bastards could be just waiting around, watching. Creepy.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
Something to show you. The most important thing to remember is that this is a God arc. It's not just a weapon. It lives. It breathes.
All God Eaters are weapons free. Good eating! No, no. I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone!
Let's get this over with. I'm made of time. Mission start.
Monster is trying to break off the
shit! Shit!
An origami bond has been shattered! Keep going! They're weaker! Hit them! Hit them hard!
There's still plenty of them to get to tear off!
Go ahead!
We still breathe.
That was a good mission. I mean, we're all safe, they're all dead, and that seems good.
I can't wait to see you all, safe and sound. You did so wonderfully today.
You all go get some R&R. You could use it. Leave this to Hope. I'd kinda like to talk. Are you busy? Has anything been bothering you lately? Anything about missions? Really, anything? Anything at all.
Good day. Thank you for stopping by. My plan is nearing its final stages. Gratitude, of course, is due to you and your predecessors. So thank you. It is well earned. Oh, pardon. Are you angry? Surely Sakuya and Alyssa have contacted you by now, shared their story. I can imagine how you feel. Plucked from your place of safety, only to see your friends become criminals and traitors. And here you are, wondering how I can so calmly strut around the den, inspecting my troops, as it were. I have no excuses to make. If you wish to cross swords with me, I am glad to oblige. Only but say the word. But before you make that decision, I need you to understand. The Ark Project is the only way. It sounds bleak, I know, but it is the path to resurrect the planet. The path to preserve humanity. Indulge me in a metaphor, if you will. You are traveling on a voyage when a tempest strikes and your ship succumbs. You and one other survive. In the storm-tossed seas, you see a chance at life in a floating plank. The plank cannot support you both. If it sinks, you both perish. Now then, the choice awaits. Do you push the other person aside, condemning them and grasping at the potential to save your own life? Or take the path of virtue, sacrifice yourself so they might live? You should survive. Intelligent, strong, determined, you deserve to. In order to see humanity survive and prosper, this is the only rational choice. My arc will soon be completed. The tide is coming in. If you decide to join me, you must only do as I've asked. No one said you need smile for it. And if you succeed, well, I welcome you with open arms. All those you love will be brought into the safety of the Ark. What will you do? Condemn yourself to a sinking ship? Forsake your loved ones, forsake humanity, and die in the waves? Or do you join me upon the Ark that will carry you to safety? Oh, and if it matters, Mr. Fujiki was in here not an hour ago. He took the boarding pass from my hands. I'm proud of that boy, grown so strong, so dedicated to his family. You need not make up your mind now. Time yet remains before your die must be cast. We are but a few steps away. All that remains is the singularity, the final piece. I do hope we'll be united under the skies of my new world. Your ticket will remain.
We'll be right back.
looks like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
This time, I'm gonna be so good.
Just watch.
Mission start.
Nothing more than a nuisance.
Kill confirmed! Yes, yes! Keep it up!
That's the good stuff.
Thank you.
Bastards could be just waiting around, watching. Creepy.
Don't forget to search for materials.
So it turns and screams a terrible scream. It charges at me.
Oh my god, Coda!
I dive out of the way, pull my god arc out, and bam! Save the day.
You're just like Isamu from Boku Rally.
Well, you know, I do my best. It's tough being this awesome. Nothing to worry about.
So cool!
Of course we're worried, Coda. We're your family, and you're out there every day.
Oh, come on, it's fine. It's good, I promise.
I know, but I'm your mother. I'm supposed to worry. I always feel better when you're safe and home. You can take some time off, can't you?
Well, I could try.
Hey, big bro! Did you bring me something?
You know I did, but this time, my present is absolutely huge. It's still a secret, so keep this between us. But there's an amazing project in the works. And with this awesomely magical ticket, we can all finally live together. Forever.
Serious?
Always.
We can all live together? You and me and Mom, for real?
You know it.
Can Yuki come? And now and here and everyone?
Maybe. I mean, probably, right?
Yay! That's so awesome! Oh, Mom, this is gonna be so awesome!
Yes, Nozomi. It's wonderful news, isn't it, Coda?
We all get to be together! Oh, this is amazing, Mom!
That's right, sweetheart.
I knew Coda would come through. I just knew it!
You can always count on your family. Best go get ready, sweetie.
I lied.
You made the decision you had to.
I lied to everyone. I couldn't tell them.
I know why you've come. You must accept it. Tell me, why did you head to battle with a smile? Why did you walk that line with death each day?
For them. For Nozomi and my mom. I'm all they have. I'm the only one who can protect them.
A noble goal. I can help you, Kota. I want to help you. This life is yours to choose. What to leave behind and what to take with you. I don't envy you the decision.
Mom, Nozomi. I'll do it. I accept.
Wise, it is that wisdom that has seen your family safe through these storms.
Maybe. But how many others have fallen?
beat me!
Cannon, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back!
Even the Gladiator will almost be here. You can handle this.
They're blinded. This is your chance.
It's showtime, baby.
Aragami's falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Hang out and wait for the chopper then.
Mission complete. Send us a ride home.
Grab a bite.
Do not let your guard down. I don't care if they're all dead.
You guys were so amazing out there. Did you even need me?
I mean, I'm glad you took me.
Drag it out.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
I got this. Go take a nap or read a book or whatever you do.